Hi my dear students, welcome to Students Reference. If you are new to this channel, please subscribe the channel and click the bell icon to get notifications for the upcoming videos. Today we are going to discuss about 2014 Set B NSO question paper for class 2 students. I have already uploaded some other IEO, NSO, IMO and IGKO question papers for class 2 students. You please go to the playlist in Students Reference and click Olympiad class 2 to get these question papers. Before going to discuss this question paper, I will show you the full question paper. You try it on your own. I will attach the answer key at the end of this video for your reference. The first topic is logical reasoning. 1. Identify the missing figure in the given figure pattern. Look at the given figure pattern and try to find out the answer. The answer is A. And here 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 figures form one pattern. This pattern is repeated. So the figure after this is this one. So the answer is A. 2. 3 out of 4 figures forms a group. Identify the figure that does not fit into the group. You look at the given options and find out the answer. The answer is C. Here the outer and inner figures have same number of lines. Here also, here also. But here the numbers are different. So this is the answer. 3. There are dash squares and dash circles in the given figure. This is the given figure. You count the number of squares and number of circles, then find the answer. The answer is D. 8 squares and 17 circles. Here I have marked the numbers for circles and squares. 4. Ravi is taller than Sumit and shorter than Ans. Ans is shorter than only Pratik. Who amongst them is the tallest and the shortest respectively? You read the given options and find the answer. The answer is D. Pratik and Sumit. And here Ravi is taller than Sumit. So Ravi is taller. That means greater than Sumit. And shorter than Ans. So Ans is taller. Ans is taller. Ravi is shorter than Ans. And Ans is shorter than only Pratik. So Pratik is taller than Ansh. Now Pratik is the tallest one and Sumit is the shortest one. 5. Garima celebrates her birthday on the next day of 3rd Saturday of September 2000 XX. On which date she will be celebrating her birthday? So this is the given calendar. Read the options and find out the answer. The answer is B. 21st September. Here, Garima celebrates her birthday on the next day of 3rd Saturday. So, this is Saturday. 3rd Saturday. 1st, 2nd, 3rd. So, 20th is the 3rd Saturday. But they have given next day of third Saturday. So after 20 is 21st. So 21st September she will be celebrating her birthday. 6. Complete the number pattern given below. Look at the number pattern and try to find out the answer. The answer is B, 16. If we look at the numbers from right to left, 12, question mark, 20, 24, 28, it gives 4 table. 4 threes are 12, 4 fives are 20, 4 six are 24, 4 sevens are 28. So 4 threes are 12, next one is 4 fours are 16. So the answer is 16. We can find out the answer in another way. So if we look at from left to right, the number pattern goes in decreasing order. 28, 24, 20, 12. So to find out this number, first we have to subtract the second number from first one. So 28 minus 24, the answer is 4. Here the number pattern goes in decreasing order. So we have to subtract 4 from this 20 to get this number. So 20 minus 4 is 16. 7. Latika has collected 6 equal sized squares and 1 rectangle for her maths project. Identify the solids she formed with the collected material. You look at the given option and find out the answer. The answer is A, cube and cylinder. And 6 equal sized squares form a cube. If we roll a rectangular sheet, we can get the cylinder shape. 8. There are dash equal groups of 6 cherries. These are the given cherries. So if we group 6, 1, 2, 3, 4. So the answer is D, 4. 9. If this is related to this, then this is related to dash. You look at the given options and find the answer. The answer is C. If we compare these two shapes are interchanged here. And here the number of sides of a triangle is 3. 1, 2, 3. So if we multiply 3 with 2, we get 6. And here the number of sides of a circle is 0. If we multiply this 0 by 2, we get 0. Likewise, to get this answer, we have to interchange these two shapes. So here rectangle and here triangle. And number of sides in a rectangle is 4. And we have to multiply this 4 by 2. So we get 8. So we get this 8. 10. Identify the shape exactly embedded in figure X. This is figure X. You look at the given option and find the answer. The answer is D. The shape is given here. Next topic is science 11. A teacher asked her students to write a heading for the given poster. This is the given poster. Among these students, which student gave the most appropriate heading for the poster? Do not kill animals. Grow more trees. Keep the air clean. Keep water clean. Lena, save water. Rohit, save trees. Meena, save the earth. Rahul, save wildlife. The answer is C. Meena, save the earth. 12. What is a female elephant called? Mare, cow, hare, hinni. The answer is B, cow. A male elephant is called as bull. 13. Study the given diagram regarding two kinds of plants, X and Y. Select the correct example for both kinds. X takes support of other objects to grow. Y grow along the ground. Weak stem common to both X and Y. X cotton, Y hibiscus, XP, Y cucumber, X mint, Y pea, X cactus, Y pumpkin. The answer is B, XP, Y cucumber. Grow along the ground. So it's a creeper. Creeper is cucumber. Take support of other objects to grow means it's a climber. P, climber. 14. Which cart contains food that is actually edible seeds of the plant? This is corn, potato, carrot, cabbage. The answer is A, corn. 15. Match column 1 with column 2 and select the correct option. Column 1. A piece of land surrounded by water on all sides. A very high land. A piece of land between two hills or mountains. A large area of flat land. A large area of water surrounded by land. So first try to find out the answer for column 1 from column 2. Then you find out the correct option. A piece of land surrounded by water on all sides is island. So 1 is D. Which option has 1D? A is 1A, so wrong. B is 1A, wrong. C is 1C, wrong. D is 1D. So this is the correct answer. 16. Select an option which on unscrambling gives the cry of a wild animal. You first unscramble all the given options, then find the answer. If we unscramble, we got neigh, bark, growl, bark. Neigh is cry of horse, bark is cry of sheep, growl is cry of tiger, and bark is cry of dog. So which is the correct answer? C. Tiger is the wild animal. 17. Study the given flowchart carefully. In which group P, Q, R and S, fruit of kiwi can be placed? Fruits, round oval, one seed P, many seeds Q, one seed R, many seeds S. Which is the shape of kiwi fruit? It is an oval shape. And it has one seed or many seeds? It has many seeds. So the answer is yes. So the answer is D, yes. 18. Which of the given actions show the correct way to take care of our pets? You look at the given pictures and find out the answer. The answer is D, 1 and 3. 19. Sweta's mother washed some cloths and hung them out to dry. A strong wind blew away the cloths. Find out their names by filling in the missing letters and select the correct set of alphabets from the given options. So look at the given picture and try to fill the blanks. Then you select the correct option. The first one is skirt, S-K. I, R, T. So the first option is I, T. And here C and D have I, comma, T. So A and B wrong answers. And next option is E, T. Both letters are same. So no need to check the second one. And third one is different for C and D. So we will check third one. And third one is kurta, K-U-R-T-A. So R, A. R, A. So it is available in option C. In option D, it is wrong. So D is wrong. C is the correct answer. 20. In which of the following activities the bones and muscles are being used the least? You look at the given options and find the answer. The answer is C. This is a repeatedly asked question. 21. Our sense of dash and dash tell us that soya sauce is dark and salty. You read the given options and find the answer. And here, soya sauce is dark. So the color is related with sight. And salty. Salty is related with taste. So the answer is C. Sight, taste. 22. Amongst the given animals, which does or do not help us in carrying our loads? Look at the given options and try to find out the answer. The answer is C, 4 only. 23. Maya's teacher asked her to fill up the blanks in the sentence which are given in the column 1. The words which Maya filled in are given in column 2. Column 1, column 2. However, Maya filled up some blanks with incorrect words. Select the sentences which she incorrectly filled up. So, in column 1, my does help me to breathe. My eyes help me to breathe. So, this is the wrong one. My stomach beats like a drum. This is wrong. The food I eat goes to my stomach. This is correct. My brain pumps blood to all parts of my body. This is wrong. So the answer is C, 1, 2 and 4. 24. A multi-storied building where many families live in different housing units is called dash. Mall, apartment, cottage, villa. The answer is B, apartment. 25. Read the given statements made by four children and select the correct option regarding these. Mini, my father's brother is my cousin. My mother's sister is my aunt. My father's brother's children are my cousins. My mother's father is my nephew. You read the given options and find the correct answer. My father's brother is my cousin. This is wrong. My father's brother is my uncle. My mother's sister is my aunt. This is correct. My father's brother's children are my cousins. This is correct. My mother's father is my nephew. This is wrong. Not nephew, grandfather. So the correct answer is Mini and Garima are incorrect. 26. Refer the given box to find out the occupation of Hari and Jahan. Hari is a dash. He shells vegetables. Jahan is a dash. He mends broken tap. Read the option and find out the answer. So the first one is green grocer. Second one is plumber. So the answer is B, green grocer and plumber. 27. Which of the following is not a national holiday? 15th August, 26th January, 2nd October, 14th November. The answer is D, 14th November. 28. Which of these shows are festival which begins with lighting up bonfire on its eve? Holi, Diwali, Dasara, Mahar Sankranti. The answer is A. Holi. 29. What happens when the moon is completely in the earth's shadow? We see a new moon. We see a full round moon. We see a crescent shaped moon. None of these. The answer is A. We see a new moon. New moon means the moon is not visible from earth. 30. Which of these activities we should do to avoid from getting hurt? Look at the given options and find out the answer. The answer is A. Next topic is Achiever section. 31. Which of these waterways is the most suitable for 1. Cross-continental import and export, 2. Traveling both on the surface of the water and underwater? Ship, yacht, boat, submarine. You read the given options and find out the answer. First question is cross-continental import and export. So the answer is A. Ship. Traveling both on the surface of the water and underwater is submarine. D. So 2 is D. So the answer is B. 1A and 2D. This is a repeatedly asked question. 32. This is a very, very important question. This is one of the most frequently asked questions. Study the given flowchart and select the option which can fill the empty spaces D, E and F correctly. Types of food: energy giving food, bodybuilding food, protective food. Potato D, milk E, vegetables F. You read the given option and try to find out the answer. Here, potato is an energy giving food. So D is energy giving food. A, D is egg. It's a bodybuilding food. So this is not the answer. And D, rice. Yes, energy giving food. D, bread, energy giving food. D, jaggery, energy giving food. And here E is milk. Milk is a bodybuilding food. And here E is egg. Egg is a bodybuilding food. And here E is fruit. This is a protective food. So this is not the answer. And E is butter. It's a energy giving food. This is not the answer. So the answer is B. 33. Family tree question. This is a very, very important question. This is also repeatedly asked question. Study the given family tree carefully. How many nephews does X have? This is the given family tree. Square represents male and circle represents female. This is first generation, grandfather, grandmother. This is second generation, parents, aunts and uncles. This is third generation, cousins, sisters and brothers. Here our question is, how many nephew does X have? X is here and X has one brother and one sister. Nephew means brother or sister's son. And here sister is not married, brother is married. And brother has one boy. So X has one nephew. So the answer is C, 1. 34. Names of some professionals are hidden in the given word grid. How many names are hidden? How many of them require skills for the work and not high education? So you have to find out the answer for A and B. First, you try to find out the professional names hidden in the grid. Then you find out the answer for B. So the hidden professional are tailor, farmer, barber and plumber. And these four professionals need only skills and they do not need high education. So the answer for A and B is 4-4. So the answer is C. This is a repeatedly asked question. 35. Study the given map of a town and select the incorrect option regarding it. Look at the given picture and read the options and try to find out the incorrect one. Here they have given the direction. This is north. So opposite is south. And this is east. And this one is west. And in this picture, north side is right. And this is left. South is left. West is top. And east is bottom. Okay. You mark this first. Then you find the answer. The incorrect one is A. Shopping mall is at south to the school. And here they compare the shopping mall and the school. So here shopping mall, here school. The shopping mall is located at the top of the school. So top side is west side. So the correct answer is west. So this is the wrong statement. So my dear students, today we have completed 2014 set B NSO question paper for class 2 students. If you like this video, please like, share and comment, and don't forget to subscribe the channel. Thank you.